What is up, guys? It is October 28th, 2016. It is time for the weekend. Can you believe in 3 days it's going to be Halloween? Just flew by. Did not even feel this month go by. This year's just flying by. Everything just goes by real quick now. The older you get, the quicker time flies by. But time for the weekend. Max and Mia still do not have their costumes for Halloween. Mia says she doesn't want to do Halloween this year. But I'll talk to her about that. I think she just wants to leave Tri-Cities. I think she's kind of embarrassed not to dress up. So we'll see what she decides to do. But anyway, today Max is going to another dance, his second dance that he's going to. So we'll pick him up and we'll see how that went. But first we'll pick up Mia. She told me to pick her up and she wanted to go with me to pick up Max. But right now I am headed home. It's been kind of cold in the mornings. It's very cloudy, so we're probably gonna have bad weather this weekend, but it's been really cold in the mornings. It's been kind of rainy this week, but all in all, it hasn't been too bad. It just flew by, so 2 more weeks and we'll see Alicia. That week just went by quick, and the next 2 weeks will go by even quicker. To make it even better, I get some extra time with Alicia. So I made a deal with her mom if I would go up there and pick her up and provide all transportation this last time. She would give me some extra day to have Alicia. So, 2 more weeks, we'll have plenty of time with her and we'll make some videos. But for now, I'm headed home. Then we'll pick up Mia. Then we'll pick up Max. And I think the plan for tonight is it's movie night. So, we'll see. All right, here we are at the school waiting for Mom and Mia to come out. They're gonna go with me to go pick up Max. And look at that. That's one of Lisa's favorite things, is when the leaves start changing color. Fall. That's part of living in the Pacific Northwest, is you get to enjoy all four seasons. You got your spring, your summer, your fall, and your winter. We get all four here. There you go, that's your fall. Only thing about it is, all those leaves fall, you gotta rake them back up. Mom and Mia should be coming out. There's Mia. I see Mia. There's Mom. Mia don't look too happy. What up, Mia?
Dad, I know times now.
You know times?
Yeah.
You learned it?
Yeah.
Awesome. What's 1,000 times 75 times 0 times 100 times 11 times 12?
10 times 10 is 100. Okay.
Good job.
It's really boring.
I'll be here at 6 tomorrow morning.
Tomorrow's Saturday.
You know, so everyone.
Oh, what? I don't see him.
Are you waiting for him?
He's up there. What's wrong?
I think the sun's right in my face.
I know, right? Where do you see him?
I don't. How was it, Max?
It was good. Go.
All right, here we are. We had to stop by real quick at the Kennewick School District. Mom has to go inside. So the kids went in with her. And then when they get back, we'll see how the dance went for Max. So we still have not had an opportunity to talk to him. Oh! They actually made me jump. And I saw them coming towards me. That was fun. What's that for?
Like the lady in the IT department always gives them something to entertain.
Stop!
Pop!
Stop!
She's like, you're welcome, Mom.
When I was gonna pop it in here, we'll pop it. It's like, you know my strength, I'm gonna pop.
Sit down and buckle up. Buckle up. They are driving me crazy.
I need to go pee. I know.
All right. Well, I got that on video.
I don't know that.
Oh my God.
Guys, you know who I'm riding with?
Who?
His name's Sergio. He looks like a Bigfoot. And he's right there.
Bigfoot. Whatever. No running, Mia.
This is our school, including mine. Max is in middle school, so he has a different school. I'm in third grade.
Hey, thanks a lot.
Bye.
Are you serious? Come on, my hands are full. Max, what's Max doing way over there? Here comes the crazy kid.
Bye, suckers! We didn't be trapped out here. We're trapped. Dad, we're trapped.
Let's go. Here comes Mom, right behind us. Alright, so we got a couple of Redbox movies. And then we're going to 7-Eleven. Movie night. Mom's gonna get the red box movies. The red box movies. All right, so Mom got. Max has been wanting to watch this movie. I can even open it. This is called Nerve. I saw the preview to this, but I don't really remember what it's about. But he's been waiting for over a month for this movie to come out. And then we also got this one. The new Ghostbusters movie. I've heard some negative things about this one. But I still want to watch it. So we'll see how good that is. Not sure how long it is. But anyway. Yeah, I heard the new Ghostbusters wasn't that good. But I won't know until I watch it myself. What's up, Max? Tell us how the dance went.
Good.
Okay, so what happened at it? What's good? Why are you slapping yourself with your phone? Cool.
Pretty much all I did. Besides an airplane game.
That's all you did was paint your nails?
No. I did an airplane game.
What's the airplane game?
I don't know. Like, when you make a paper airplane, you try to shoot it. There's four people who try to shoot it at a pop bottle. Whoever knocks it down, I don't know, because it didn't happen, or whoever gets it farthest wins. Like, whoever gets it the farthest just wins and gets nothing.
And you painted your nails, and did you dance?
No.
You didn't dance this time? Did you dance last time?
No.
I thought you danced last time.
Just a little.
So you did dance last time. A little was dancing. Did you didn't dance at all this time?
No.
No? No.
I didn't move my bar just a tiny bit. I'm just
What? It was 7 years, so I just had to. One of my favorite songs.
Oh, 7 years? Awesome.
Yeah. I'm just like... Because I didn't want to dance in front of people because...
Well, that's a dance. Nobody's really paying attention. Everybody else is dancing, too.
And not a lot of people were dancing. I can say that. Like, there was, like, barely any games.
You know why I don't go to dances? Because whenever I do, I start dancing and everybody just... Like, they spreads out and they just start watching me. And, like, all the other guys get jealous because, like, everybody's just in awe at my dancing moves.
Liar! Then so, dance.
My back hurts right now. I don't want to do it.
Liar. You liar!
Anyway.
Here's my new phone. I'm just kidding. That was not new.
All right. Well, thanks. Well, bye. Get out of here now.
Look.
Drop it and shatter.